So more and more people are leaving the Democrat Party, and for me, it's a blessing. Listen to this.
The economy plays a huge part. Now the illegal immigration piece is playing another major part. Here in New York City, now we have cuts coming down, you know, the pike that are going to affect the brown and black community, just like the illegals that are being pushed into these communities, sucking up the resources from the longtime residents that live there. All right, taxpayers. Poor taxpayers are now going to have to foot the bill for these people, and we can't even afford to pay our own rent, all right? Now we have tax coming down to programs and different things that are going to be cut directly from our community to pay for illegals, all right? There's a problem with that. There's a huge problem with it. And, you know, minorities may be silent as far as being vocal, but I believe that, you know, in 24, this new election, the next cycle, we're going to see a overwhelmingly amount of people that we have not seen in 30 years come out to vote. All right. People are being educated on the voter registration piece, how to change their party affiliation. Question number 14 on their voter registration form. And people are walking away from the plantation of the Democratic Party once and for all.
Beautiful. But let's be honest. What's happening in New York is really, really sad. But again, elections have consequences, bro. So like I said, it's a blessing. Every time I see a black person or New York voters, Democrat voters, finally opening their eyes and realizing that the Democrat Party doesn't really care about them. It's a blessing. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. God bless this lady. God bless you. Catch you on the next one. Trump 2024.